looking for someone who can play though. Wanna hang with me? I'm not really looking for a friend, so spend your time with me. Looking for someone not afraid of. Give it all to me. Get next to me, get next to me. All that I want is to get next to you, get next to you. Not asking for much, but it feels like the two of us are golden, or gorgeous. We'll do you good, so take a chance on me. It's magical.
Sis, I think this hair is really cute. Like, I pulled it off. So just to get into a few specs about this hair is 150% density. The hair color is a natural hair color. The hair texture is a light Yaki texture. I'm not for sure if you guys can pick up on this, but it is a light Yaki texture. And it is a glueless 6-inch deep part lace front wig with a cap size of medium. Now, I will say this, you can't go too far on the sides once again, but I was still able to do my half up, half down ponytail type of thing. And I'm really, really, really loving it. Now, like I said, I was really apprehensive about doing this hair review because for one, the hair came really thick. This 150% density of the light Yaki is super thick, y'all. It's super thick. It does mimic African American hair when it is permed or when it is blown out. Now it does mimic that, but I've never had a unit like this before, so I was so afraid. I think I really pulled it off, guys. So now this hair is their invisible knot wig, and they say that you don't have to bleach it, but for me, I wanted my knots a little bit more bleached than as it was. I did see the knots themselves, and so the knots themselves did not look thick. In other words, they did not look like they had about 2 to 3 strands of hair into one knot. It honestly looked like very thin knots, which made it easy for the lace to kind of lay flatter and made it easy for the knots to bleach, which also made it easy for this wig to just kind of melt into my skin, y'all. Like, I'm really, really, really loving this hair. Now, this hair does come with the elastic band within it. It has an elastic band right here, and the elastic band right here. And all you have to do is just pull it together, kind of like the bra strap type of method thing. And you can honestly wear your hair glueless if you would like to. Now, I chose to use the Gostaby glue and the Gostaby freeze blast spray to lay this unit down, and y'all, I totally have been missing out. I used to honestly probably put about one to two layers of bolt hold on my units to make them stay, because I would usually wear them for like about 2 to 3 weeks. But with this unit, I will wear it for about a week, week and a half. And so typically when I used to do the Gostaby glue method with the black Gostaby glued and the freeze blast spray, it would last me almost maybe in a week, maybe probably like about 4 or 5 days it would last me. So with this unit, I decided to go back to my old school roots and try that out, and y'all, 100% it laid this wig beautifully. Now, I will show you guys and gals all about this hair. So the hair comes to about right here. And I have it in this half up, half down. It is really beautiful, y'all. It's so freaking cute. Like, sis, I'm about to snap it up. As soon as I get off this camera, I'm really about to snap it up, because y'all, this hair is like giving me a vibe. Like, I really did not think I could pull this off, y'all. But sis, if I can pull this off, you can pull this off. And what I can honestly say, what made this wig so much better, was the fact that the lace was thin and that the knots themselves only looked to have maybe about 1 or 2 strands themselves. So even if you were just to faux bleach it, and what I mean by faux bleaching is to use some foundation powder and spritz it. Even if you were to do that method, even if you were to bleach it yourself, even if you were to just put on the stocking cap, you still could make this wig work for you. So I would like to give a big thank you to Luhair for sending me this unit, because you guys totally pushed me outside my comfort zone, and it honestly has opened my eyes up to new wig options for myself. So I'm really, really, really in love with this, y'all. So, like, frontal wear, lace wear, sis, lace wear. But anyway, if you guys like this hair video, then go ahead and give it a thumbs up. I will leave all the specs and information down below. I do have a coupon code for you guys and gals. If you guys are thinking about trying this unit and stepping outside your comfort zone as well, then go ahead and click that link down below and get all the discounts available to you guys. So that is it for this video, and I will see you guys in my next one. Get next to me, get next.